Hello. Hello everyone. Nice Reggae here. I work back to 2B2T and I'm back at my base. And I have noticed that before, when I didn't record, I fished up a book with the free protection, free unbreaking. But apparently, somebody had managed to find my base and took the chest piece I enchanted. So I have to make a new one, and I found 8 diamonds at that time, and he gave me, or whoever that was, gave me 14 sticks. 14 sticks, I don't know why. I have no idea if they took some iron blocks or not, but I haven't also been down mining, so I can keep building my progress at least on the freaking wall I'm making to my buildings. Yeah, I think that's enough. So, I've been trying to. I have been looking around if that person may have leave it a sign, but it doesn't look like it. A shame, really. Because it would be really nice, but at least that person didn't grief my base. Which I kind of like. I respect that. That's a show of respect to somebody. And, yeah. I'm gonna try to. I got to meet that person, whoever that was. Because I want to know how they randomly. If they randomly come up to my base, or. Yeah. Or maybe there was somebody I spoke to. Possibly the later, but yeah. It could be. It's a possibility. Just looking around. Okay, I'm gonna take that up to my chest. So here, to my enchantment table. I should possibly just finish it up, this building off. But first, I'm gonna check if I can get the enchanted respiration. No. No good. I have no idea if you can get the mending enchantment to the enchantment table. And, yeah, this building I got to finish it off sometime, but I think I'm gonna head out down and back to my base of my building operation. It's kind of well hidden between all these trees, but I guess it's getting slightly suspiciously made if you have a lot of trees around the area and you see these walls. Oh, so I was meant to go upwards. Apparently, I've been that long of a time that I don't even remember the layout. Yeah, I've come quite a far way on this build. Yeah, so I can build up there. I have actually built slightly more over there. Wait, no, I haven't. I have come just that far. Yeah. Oh yeah, have my spruce tree grown up? Where did I plant the spruce tree? I know I did plant one. I know where I plant it, but I hopefully will find it soon, because I was kind of wanted that kind of wood it dropping. Yeah, I'm gonna get some wood at least before I keep moving on. A little bit wood. Yes, so I have. But where did I plant that spruce tree? It must be here somewhere. Because I think I. Yeah, I remember now where I planted. I planted out straight in this field. So if it have grown up, there's a possibility that. Is that it? No, it's just a floating tree. Ah, here we are. There's the spruce tree I was looking for. And, yeah, done with that birch tree. And just keep up with the building progress. Yeah. It's quite hard to. I don't know if many of you have Minecraft. Maybe some of you have, or maybe you don't, but. You know, just thinking if you guys want to have the. It's quite easy to find the IP, it's just 2bdt.org. And. It's quite easy to just spell that down and see if we can get in the server, because it's quite easy, but you may expect at least an hour waiting of time, at least. It can range up to like 3 hours, 4 hours, depending on some time, but it take roughly an hour to get online depending on the number you are on. Yeah, but apparently you can just buy yourself, if you pay a certain amount of money, you can just get in a certain different kind of layout, so you get mostly on kind of instantly. I have no idea how or who is how or who or where you do that, but I have no plans in doing that. Because I'm quite okay with taking my time waiting for a time being. And just trying to figure out my own way. Alright, so I just keep placing down. Yeah. Just keep placing it here along the road. And it sounds here. Just keep laying out. And where is this then? This is the block right here. Yeah, that it is. Can you just keep pig? Wow, really? I shoot the arrow and nothing happened. There we go. Getting some pork. Thank you. The delicious pork of the pig. And it's not a human, just so you know. Pigs are not human. They're animals. Okay, so let's see here. Just keep placing down all this boring stuff, and I know it's gonna take a while. Because this is mostly I'm gonna be doing placing down and all that. But yeah, I guess I'm just gonna see how long time it's gonna take me. Place down all these blocks, and I will see you all later when I place down all these stacks of wood, and I will see you all soon. And we are back. So yeah, as you see, I have now placed down all the stacks of wood that I wood. What am I talking about? Damn. all the stacks of cobble I had with me. So, yeah, now I place it down it, and I haven't come that far. Just slightly bit here. This has gotten a little bit higher, and I feel it mostly all of this water here. As you see, the wall literally goes quite some deep. So I just basically just put it down one road, then another, and then I make building my way slowly upwards. And it took a little bit time, but yeah, basically it wouldn't take that long actually, because I don't do very much on the camera, but at least you guys would at least have something to see what I'm doing and progressing, because I can't just be trigger ready when if something unexpected happened, because you never know, sometimes something the least you expect it happens, and I kind of want to just let you guys see most of the time. But yeah, so what am I gonna do now? Well, I could fish, but why should I do that? Yeah, trying to get the mending fishing rod. No, what I'm talking about, mending book, that's what I'm talking about. But it's quite hard to get mending fish, but apparently I can't speak today. For some odd reason, I just can't speak. Why is that happening to me? I literally have no clue. Come on, fish. Hello there, fish. How are you? He's not feeling well. Maybe it's because he's not in the water. Poor fish. Oh, wait. I want to have you with me, fishy. Are you my friend? Yes, he is. I'm gonna call you George. Is that okay? Yeah, I call this fish George. From now on, this fish will be my company. I should possibly name him George also, so I don't accidentally eat him or cook him. How does that sound, George? Good? Ah, that's perfect. Yeah, rain is the perfect day to fish. And here's Harry. George and Harry. I don't like Harry. I like George more. He's friendly. He just relaxed there in my hand, doing absolutely nothing. You see that? He's chill. He's cool. He know what's about, what's going around, what comes around. Yeah. And I got a fishing rod. Weird. Mending. Really? Again? Really? I don't need a mending fishing rod. I already have one. I only need a mending book. Well, several, but I will at least get one so I can put it on my sword. I need it to my sword. Please, ocean, may I have a mending book? Because I haven't got one, even once. Are you just give me the George. George number two. Well, I guess there's no book for me then. Nope, just a second, Harry. Well, that's what you get when you try to expect stuff from the ocean. You know what? I don't need that. I don't need that. Maybe I should just make a chest where if people comes around, they could just take it. Yeah, maybe later, someday, possibly. I'm wondering if I can just complete this part, and I'm not quite sure what I was planning with this, but I know at least I was gonna cut this down, like through here. I don't feel for it. I'm not up for it right now. Okay. Yeah, I was going to get the stairs for that, so I don't have to jump on time when it comes around that part. Okay. Let's get your name, shall we, George? George? Did I spell that right? George. I think I may spell it wrong. But whatever, George the fish is with me now. Isn't that right, buddy? Yeah, this is my friend now. No. I don't want to eat him. No, stop that. Okay. Where are we going to do? Oh yeah, I have a bunch more couple. Well, that's. Oh, I forget. Wow, I'm really forgetful that. I thought I just took all of the wood I had. Stop, say wood. Why am I keep saying wood? Is it because I have it in my inventory? Is it because I see it all the time? I have no idea why I'm just saying wood randomly. Wood. Oh, I didn't know I had steak there. Or there. Or the gold here. Or the iron here. Damn, I didn't know that even. Or that! Whoa! I'm just finding all the fishes. Do I have anything else which I forgot to take out? No? Good. Yeah. Just gonna get this here. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of picks later on, so I'm just gonna get that right now. So I can get back to mining later on. Weird fences in a world of dragons rule in the land and in the land of cruel. Now we are defenseless in a world where dragons rule. No. Yeah, I have Dragon Force in my head. I can't get them out. It's kind of stuck. Yeah, I get music stuck in my head sometimes and they just play perfectly. That's why I'm getting some kind of weird headache sometimes, but it's not like because I'm needing water or something or that I'm sick. It's because I'm just overusing my mind or something like. George, are you bringing me bad luck? Okay, wait. George, what have I told you? Why are you bringing me this bad luck? You don't know? I guess we will just have to compromise this, aren't we? Yeah, but first, George, I'm gonna take all this cobble with me, and you gonna make sure that nothing bad happens, okay? I agree on that? Good. And let's take one more stack. And get back to work. Yeah, just lovely rain everywhere. Rain, go away, and please come back another day. Oh, my tree have grown. That's nice. Now I have a giant freaking tree. I think I'm gonna try to get some villagers so I can make capture them. I really need like a lead, but for that I need to kill a slime. But for that I need to find a slime in a swamp. but I need to find a swamp to get slime, and I have a swamp right next to my base over there. So I think I'm gonna go slime hunting sometime soon, but it's really rarely you will find any mobs at all because of the spawn rate and all that. Yeah. And I'm gonna get back to this building stuff, and I guess I will come back later again. So yeah, I will see you all soon when I'm completed this, because I don't know if you guys want to see me just placing out blocks, getting the same result, or you know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it going. Because I'm gonna let you guys tell me if you want to see me doing the progress when I'm building, or something like that. And we may see something happening, but yeah, it's mostly in this kind of moment you want to listen to music. But I haven't looked good that up, so I have no idea which is okay and all that. And who knows, maybe I accidentally eat George. What do you say, George? He didn't say anything because he's scared of his mind. He's saying like, George, that's rude, don't say like that, don't say that kind of stuff, you're freaking YouTube, stop that. George, I don't like you, but I guess I'm just gonna have to accept it. Understand? Yep, he understood. They're perfect. Or he just trying to get out of my grip. Because he's still alive and he's not cooked and it's raining, so he will possibly get some kind of air in him. Well, fish air, which is water. H2O, which have some kind of oxygen in them. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna take a while to just place down all this freaking cobble. Just a lot of stone. Vad är massa stenar, bara lägga ner. Och jag vet att ni inte förstår mig just nu för jag har lust att bara prata svenska. Ja, att i alla fall ni som i alla fall förstår svenska. Om ni någon gång skrivit till mig på svenska in i den här servern om ni kommer in och har Minecraft. Så kanske jag ger er koordinaterna. Fast bara så ni vet. Ni måste i alla fall veta hur ni ska kunna prata med mig. Och som fast jag vet jag är det. Men om ni gör det och nu faktiskt kommer in här i den här servern och ni ser mig online. Så skriv då slash msgpura. Och sen skriver ni bara tjena, jag har sett en video eller något sånt. Och om ni vill ha koordinaterna till min bas bara för att jag hänger omkring här. Kanske hjälpa mig att skaffa resurser så jag kan bygga snabbare. Det ska vara schysst och nice. Men ja. And so for you guys that just only understand for English, but I just gave out a secret message to those of you who understand Swedish that yeah, kind of. That if you does see me and you may leave a message, I may give you a coordinates, but coordinates to my base. But mostly, if you know what to say, I may give it. But I'm not that. I'm very wary with the people in this server. But I may also try to speak with you, try to come around the argument or something like that. But I would really like to have more people around here, just to get this place more progress. Because I would really love that. And Why do I keep saying and? Well, at least I don't say but now I said but. Freaking robot bit. I feel like a broken record. You are crazy record. Robot record. What are you doing? I don't know. Are you crazy? Possibly. Are you sure? No. Why are you not sure? Because you're crazy. Am I crazy? No, you're not. But why are you talking to me? Because I feel for it. And you feel for it because you are crazy. 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 Crazy man. Crazy. 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 Crazy man. I go nowhere. I can only place blocks and move around. You go slow, when you take your time. It goes around and comes around. You're crazy. Man, know it true. We'll get it through and every room. Killing pigs whenever you see them to get a headshot, and I missed it. Loser, 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 stop it. Loser, loser, stop it. Loser, loser, loser. Stop saying loser. I say whatever I want, man, because you don't rule me now. I know what I gonna do. Cause I feel for it all day, dude. Okay. And I don't know why. But why are you even singing? I don't know. You're singing. I don't sing. Yes, you do. All the time. Possibly sometimes. All the time, man. You know that's true. You can't lie to me because I rule. You keep denying the truth in your heart. You want to sing for everyone's around. But you know you're not good. You're possibly really bad. You don't know what's happened, but it always comes around. Yeah, that's definitely what's happening sometimes in my head. That's just going plain crazy and talking to myself. Yeah, but you're also talking with people around the world that's just watching your videos and then think you are crazy. Nobody think I'm crazy. Yes, they do. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Stop that. Stop what? Exactly. I'm not stopping anything. You are the one who is talking. Apparently I am. Apparently I am the one who is talking. With myself, with my crazy part at least. What are you talking about? I'm talking about you are stupid? No, you're just doing your crazy imagination with dragons and all that. No. Where did that come from? I don't know. It's your crazy mind. Can you get out of my head? No, I'm part of your brain. Are you stupid or something, or are you gonna try to make suicide? What? Don't go dark on me, man. Really, that was dark. No, it wasn't. It's normally that people go and eradicate themselves from this world because it's plain stupidity in this world that most people don't even realize. But yeah, of course, you are totally normal. No, I'm not normal, but I'm okay who I am. I accept who I am. And I may have been through those kind of lines when being down, but that doesn't matter. It's always... Yeah, yeah, come on, Stark. It's always... Everything matters. And I know I'm crazy. Because I don't say it. But, yeah. Am I going mad? George? George? What? Am I becoming mad? Damn it. Even George are against me. Why are you against me, George? Well, I at least know. If George gonna bring me bad luck, I'm gonna cook him right up. But I'm gonna see for now, George, you're safe with me for now. Cook him one day. Oh, I didn't say anything, George. Totally not crazy. Yeah, but I think it's getting around a little bit on a long time, but I will see you all later, and I hope you guys like this video, and if you're new, yeah, you know what to do. If you're new, just if you want to follow my videos and getting up to date when I'm uploading videos and all that, just subscribe. Or prenumerera, prenumerant, prenumerera. But just subscribe so you get the notification of when I upload new videos, and I will see you all next time. Night Striker out, and I will keep building here and I eat meatballs.